Good morning, Toronto and beyond. Today, we're from beyond. I'm in Frankenmuth, Michigan. This is in front of Zehnder's famous family chicken restaurant, known for their chicken dinners in Frankenmuth. We're gonna come here and try the chicken dinner. I've also been told the prime rib is delicious as well. Today, on this trip, it's going to happen. We're at Zehnder's in Frankenmuth. This is a family style, all you can eat chicken dinner. I have upgraded mine to the $39.95 with the jumbo breaded shrimp and the spare ribs. So I will let you know how this tastes. And I'm doing the feast. And we're going to be getting some appetizers here in a minute. I'll let you know how the appetizers taste and what actually comes. A neat variety, some of the things that we have never had before, so I'm looking forward to trying them. But the chicken dinner and the breaded shrimp, I can't wait. Ooh. Guys, this is what comes before dinner. The garlic bread with some butter and liver pate, cottage cheese, coleslaw. This is their famous cranberry relish. And bread, butter with raspberry jam and chicken noodle soup. And that's before we eat. My kind of place. Chicken seasoning is something they said is really popular to put on the soup here, or in the soup, mix it in. I'm gonna try it, but first I'm gonna try the soup before I put it in. Let's try the soup. I don't know, I don't think that needs any extra seasoning, but this is pretty darn good as it is. Great soup from seasoning in. Let's try it with the seasoning. It actually kicks it up a notch. They're right. Mm. Seasoning is a plus. The garlic bread just by itself. Mm. Dry. Good though. Very garlicky. Very nice. This is some of the liver pate. Okay, let's try the creamy coleslaw. Mmm. Wow. That is really, really good coleslaw. Mmm. Oh, that is incredible. Got just like a very light hint of vinegar to it. Very light. But a very sweet, creamy sauce. Oh, all day long. Mm. Absolutely enjoyed all of those appetizers. The cranberry relish is to die for, and that coleslaw is insanely good. The bread made right here on property, so good. All of this stuff so far is dynamite. Definitely going to Zehnder's is on your bucket list when you come to Frankenmuth. Stuffing, mashed potato and gravy, chicken, corn, spare rib, and buttered noodles. My first plate, corn and cob, stuffing, mashed potato and gravy, chicken, spare ribs, and buttered noodles. The shrimp has arrived. Now I'm gonna give these buttered noodles a try. Mmm. Very tender. Nice flavor too. I like the buttered noodles. Try the chicken. Put a little gravy on the chicken. Mmm. Super tender. Really, really nice. That is good chicken. Very few places you can go where you can get corn on the cob that tastes like you made it at home, where it's not soggy, drenched, chewy, doughy. Listen to this. Mm. Perfect. Not waterlogged. Awesome corn. Potatoes. Mm. Oh, they're very good. Those are homemade right there. Real potatoes. Oh. Mm. stuffing. Wow.
Thank you.
So good, guys. Dynamite. Give this cranberry relish a go.
I know.
Did you see how I did it? On the chicken? Oh, you're kidding me. It's like Christmasy Thanksgiving.
You want more?
So good.
So nice. She's still thinking.
Oh yeah. That is such a nice tasting. I'm not big into relish, but this is just like cranberries. Just like cranberry sauce. And they make it themselves. So good. Still got room for shrimp. These shrimp are huge. They look like chicken wings. So good. I got a second round of shrimp here. These are really, really good. And we scored some more chicken. The ribs are probably my least favorite of everything that's on the table, but they're still very good. I love the barbecue sauce that's on them, but I just can't get over the shrimp. And that is our doggy bag to go. Isn't that incredible? So it's all you can eat, family style. And then whatever's left over, they give you a couple of bins to take a doggy bag home. That's amazing. Because realistically, once the food's been on the table, they can't put it back on the plate or give it to someone else. So it's just going to go in the garbage, go to waste. So, waste not, want not. Now you got a little take home. Zehnder's, you can see right there. This is absolutely an amazing place. Got to put it on your bucket list. I got the feast, so it was $39.95. Colleen got the chicken dinner, $30.99, and paid an extra $1.50 for all white meat. So overall, I think there's great value in this meal. And when you're coming to Frankenmuth, you got to come here. Zehnder's. Now we're waiting for a little dessert. Ooh, I'm stuffed right to the gills, but there's always room for dessert. Dessert is just ice cream. Soft serve ice cream, but that's okay. I love soft serve ice cream. And the dessert has arrived. A little soft serve ice cream, and you get a little plastic monkey. I got the monkey. Colleen got the sexy mermaid. Try the ice cream. Very nice. Nice way to finish off the meal. Well, we finally did it. We ate at Zehnder's. And I'll tell you, they are right. Their chicken dinners deserve to be world famous. The food was amazing. The service was great. And we thoroughly enjoyed our dinner. And you get to take home a doggy bag. I still can't get over that. Anyway, Zehnder's, Frankenmuth, you got to put it on your bucket list. You got to eat here.